In this video, I'll show you how to add spell checking functionality to a WPF application containing text editors. We also have a grid control here, and we specified a name for it. We'll need it later. Now let's add a couple of references. Right-click the References item and select Add References. I'll add these to the spell checker and xpf.spellchecker DLLs. Check them in the list and click OK. Now we need to provide the spell checker with a dictionary. I've already downloaded iSpell English Dictionary files and copied them to the solution folder. All we have to do is include these files in the project. Click the Show All Files button in the Solution Explorer menu, select the required files, right-click them, and select Include in Project. Now let's add some code. We need to create a new spell checker, provide it with the dictionary, and start spell checking in the application when an end user clicks the button. To do that, let's create a new spell checker object. Then create a new spell checker iSpell dictionary instance and set its alphabet path, dictionary path, and grammar path properties to the corresponding dictionary files. Specify the dictionary culture and add the dictionary to the spell checker's collection. Now let's add a click event handler. Since our application has multiple text editors that need to be checked, we'll use the check container method with the grid control we named earlier. Let's run this and take a look at the application. I'll type some incorrect words and then click the spell check button. The spell checking menu pops up and you can make your changes here. You can also specify what kind of words should be ignored. And you can enable as you type mode to immediately highlight misspelled words. Okay, let's go back to the designer. Add the required namespace and specify the spell settings. Enable check as you type mode, allow displaying spell check items in the context menu, and set the color and style of the underline. And let's run the application again. As you can see, incorrect spellings are underlined with a straight orange line. In the context menu, you can select one of the suggested corrections or open the spell checking menu to correct the word or ignore it. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our WPF controls, make sure to check out our documentation online. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.